so, yo guys, welcome back to another video. So, today I'm going to be finishing Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach, maybe in this stream. I have no idea. I'm just gonna try to finish in this stream. So, yeah. Okay, Fredbear. So, I tried live streaming doing the Monty Clause, but it didn't work. But the last thing I did was I got Monty's Clause. Yeah, wait, I'm not supposed to go through here. I don't think so. So now we gotta head to Roxy Raceway. And then if you guys don't remember, the other parts will be in the description. Just have no idea how many we have. Yeah, the other parts are gonna be in the description, so go check those out. So yeah, so it's official. Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach Ruin comes out on July 25th. If it's I searched it up and it said July 25th. If it does not come out, then yes, you guys can say I was wrong in the comments. It doesn't really matter. But it said, if you guys search it up, you guys will probably agree with me. It says July 25th for Ruin. So I can't wait. That's why I'm trying to finish this game too. I know the last time I posted was 7 days ago, which is like, was probably a week ago, but yeah, I'm sorry guys. I've really been tired, busy, so, well, kind of busy, not really, but if you guys remember, I did post the soccer game. It was a good game. I just can't believe we went all the way to Sunday. That was pretty cool, though. I like that. That's really cool. So, apparently, wait, oh, that's so cool. That is so cool. You can just do that. Say hi to my video. I'm recording right now. Yeah, you're on speaker, so, but I was recording.
Okay, I'm
waiting
right now.
Here, no, I'm muted, so. But yeah, I can play after. I'm trying to finish up Security Breach before Ruin comes out the 25th. But I'll call you back. It's not gonna take long. Maybe just 20 minutes. Okay.
Alright,
love you. Bye-bye. Alright guys, I'm back. It was just my brother. Ooh. Another
hey, I'm Roxanne Wolf. If you're looking for high-speed motor mayhem, Roxy Raceway is the place to be. Sign up today and be a winner. Nobody likes a loser.
Aren't you a loser? Aren't you a loser though? So why would we want to be a loser if you're a loser? Alright bro, I just don't like Freddy right now. Freddy's freaks. Freddy, oh my god. Move! So I just don't get caught by the box.
be?
So, bro, I can't believe we went from Free Freddy all the way to Roxy's weakness. How am I supposed to figure that out?
You can't hide forever.
Just get out of here, just get out of here. So I know these bots are hacking. Because literally I was right there. That dude was right here and he went, yeet! So what does the Freddy upgrade do? Okay, I don't know what the Freddy upgrade does, but it's gonna try.
I am so sorry, Gregory. It appears you are not tall enough to ride the carts alone.
Oh, that sucks.
You will need a working driver assist bot in order to use this cart.
Oh man, the robot's missing its head!
Sense. I'm just gonna get rid of my 11 p.m. because I don't need to go back to this, so. Let's get rid of that, I guess. I don't know why I have so many slots on that. I tried filming this game so many times.
Oh, I would love to drive with you, but I am too big.
Tried filming this so many times. So now what? What am I supposed to find out? Alright, I guess that's the same mission, I guess. Also, am I supposed to find the head to that thing? I think, I'm not sure. Freddy's already low. Bumper cards, gold cards. And that really sucks. I could have gone all the way from here, just didn't have to walk all the way there. Okay, that sucks. Because I really don't want to. Can I just get you a butt over here, please?
I bet I'm
my favorite. Oh, she's only sister location. I believe are one of the kind of the only ones that have an elevator. Yeah, just forget it.
This requires Chica's voice to activate.
Of course it does. I just forget I said anything, bro. Alright. Don't know what I'm saying. I have no idea what I'm saying, guys. So, and I'm gonna lose my power, and Freddy's gonna. What does he do? What is gonna happen if I lose all my power? I'll try that later. I don't wanna try it now. What was that? I don't like that. That scared the frick out of me. Stop doing that! Turned off my webcam. I don't know why, I just felt like I didn't want to turn it on today. And you guys would probably, if you guys want, if I did have my webcam on, bro, I'd be jump scared. Bro, that's scared. Wait, what is this?
Good job. You have found a driver assistant. I do not believe it will work in that condition, though. However, there is a staff repair station in the West Arcade.
Let's go.
You will need a dance pass to access the West Arcade.
I just got that
have
too.
You checked the party garages? The raceway was closed very abruptly prior to the new construction. Guests tend to leave things behind during emergency situations.
Comment down below, what do you guys think's better? Oh, well, comment down below, who do you think's better? Roxy or Monty? So comment down below. Wait, what is that? I haven't been there. I almost went there. Yeah, too much work, I'm lazy. I just want to go to there because I really want to drive a car. So comment down below, guys, who's better? Roxy or Monty? We got this. Come over here and you can get me. I'm gonna try. Okay, same slide, existing slide. Wait, so where are we supposed to go? I honestly have no idea where we're supposed to go. Does anyone know where we're supposed to go? Please. I have no idea where we're supposed to go. Literally no idea. Do I go here? Dance pass, head to the West Arcade. Where's the West Arcade? Sorry guys, it's so glitchy. I think my storage is full on my computer. I need more storage. Don't judge me. Alright guys, I need more storage. I know. Where's the West Arcade? I have no idea where the West Arcade is. Gave us a name or something, like, oh, Chips Arcade, bro? Like, what arcade? the West Arcade at? I should do some reacting videos because I'm kind of thinking I should do some funny reaction videos. I'm not sure if I should do. Short. Oh, obviously I'm not short, but like, he fits in Freddy's stomach. I told him, the microphone's not even there. There's like a sound recording room. Is that really what it is? And there's a robot coming, so of course he comes this way. There's another robot, I have no idea where to go, and this one has something, so I'm just gonna go ahead when I feel like it. Okay. Yeah, I'm just really short and there's not another microphone on that, so. And this way, okay, there's another one, I just don't know what to do.
Not shut down properly. Some data may be corrupted. Initializing startup sequence. Before proceeding, reset the audio manager circuit breaker located next to the dance floor.
Gregory, the security system knows you are here and has locked you out. Reset the breakers and restore power to the West Arcade. Then you can repair the staff bot head.
Just come with me, like, you really couldn't just come with me, like, where am I supposed to go, bro? Please, oh god, just don't be still on the difference. Thank you. Nothing in here. I don't want to do this, dude. What? I don't know where the breakers are. So I know one of the breakers in the past. This is not amazing. Isn't that toy Bonnie, Bon Bon, I forgot her name. That is, that's crazy. That's Withered Bonnie. Mission says reboot the West Arcade. DJ, please. Okay, I guess. Where's the DJ? So I think DJ, please, I guess. Okay, so I'm going to go. Got earphones. Oh, yes, but then. It's right there. I don't know why I'm being so quiet. He's right there.
Great job. Safety protocols deactivated. Please reset circuit breakers to all zones. Three zones remain. Janitorial service. Arcade. Arcade.
Thank you. was on the second floor. Enjoyed this video and see you guys.